Exodus chapter 36. In this chapter, 1. The work of the tabernacle is begun, verse 1 to 4. 2. A stop is put to the people's contributions, verse 5 to 7. 3. A particular account is given of the making of the tabernacle itself, the fine curtains of it, verse 8 to 13. The coarse ones, verse 14 to 19. The boards, verse 20 to 30. The bars, verse 31 to 34. The partition veil, verse 35, 36. And the hanging for the door, verse 37, and 100.